Today, we are gathered here to commission 3 completed school blocks with
the Lambaleji Presby Cluster of Schools,
Accra College of Education, the Monsuchin School, and Mamubi Prisons School. In the next couple of weeks, we'll be commissioning 6 more schools within Accra.
We pray that very soon, the entire metropolis and Ghana as a whole will have schools in clean, conducive, and safe environment that can go to school happy that he's in school and will always want to be there. They become an empty structure. But thanks be to God, today we're going to see computers in our computer labs, and we know that the science labs and the libraries are also going to be resourced. All thanks to our mayor and to the assembly.
We have completed and want to commission has a KG block attached to it. We do not want a school stream where you have to go to KG somewhere else and then continue your basic education from class 1 in another compound. This is a 3-story 18 classroom block which accommodates 800 pupils, and attached to it is a science lab and a computer lab. We are also very conscious that we want to make Accra the cleanest city, and for that matter, we have provided enough washrooms also adjoining to the school building, so that kids will not go far and beyond to attend nature school. I acknowledge the contribution by the previous mayor and the previous administration for the decision to use the World Bank funds for the construction of these schools. So we hope that they could have completed, but government continues. What we have come to see, we have to continue and complete it. And I give you my firm assurance that education is the key, and we can only do that by investing more in education.